Aqui, ó.
So I'm walking around, looking for fireplaces, answering to the Jason alarm every once in a while. Along the way, I continue to collect lighters, keys, weird bottles, and because that rock is as useless as a wad of paper, upgrading to the knife is essential. I go into a cabin, and right away there's another mannequin camp counselor. I love how they have no face, so they're creative. I love all those options on the right, most of which could be condensed into just the simple use of the game button. But this game just overcomplicates things because it's so good. So let's try change. Alright, we switch camp counselors. So now my character's slower, I don't have any of my items anymore, and I'm back to using the fucking rock again. That really accomplished a lot. The day to night transitions are nice and smooth. I mean, seriously. It's a favorite game of all the time, where a fucking box appears and interrupts the gameplay. No need for it, but Project 13 doesn't have that problem. Which means that day to night transitions can be done in time. Jason comes out of the room a lot, he's strong as shit. He looks really good and perfect, doesn't he? That's a good part of him. Knowing that Jason picked up the thing from the enemy in the game, it's interesting to see the use of zombies, birds, and even Jason's mom makes an appearance. What she reminds me of, those annoying fucking Medusas from Simon's Quest. Or wait, I'm talking about Castlevania 3. What, I hate that game too? Well, anyway, back to Friday the 13th. So, I'm dead. So once all six of your camp counselors are gone, the game's over. That's ingenious. That's the best game over stream I ever saw. For real, I'm actually being dead serious. Dead fucking serious. That's brilliant, right? You and your friends are dead. Game over. It's priceless. Like, I can't believe it. Isn't that a mean thing to say to kids? Nobody ever dies in Nintendo or either defeated or then turned from items and are so dead. But here comes a game like Friday the 13th that just cuts the bullshit, shows some balls, comes flat out and says, you're fucking dead. And your friends, too. Beautiful. Locked into secret. We have to say something even worse. Like, I got it. I got a good idea what it should say. It should say,